All right, I redid the screws, put the washers on there, got the top blocked. Now I'm fixing to use the nylon to go around the corners to secure the rest of it. Enjoy.
Easy, Chuck E. Cheese.
Easy, Chico Chiquero. Jimmy Joe Loco. Jimmy Popcorn, and you don't care. Come on. One through red. Now I gotta restart. Yeah, and get the rest of those in. I can do the red. I can go ahead and weigh the chickens and get them in here. And I can do the rest of the taping once I get them, secure. I think we got a chicken pen. Ready to put some chickens in. What y'all think? You think we ready? Y'all think we ready? Yeah, yay. Yeah. Quick walk through. Yeah. Think we ready, guys. Have any of our chickens hitting any of those screws. Get that thing, big boy! Yeah! You get that bad boy! That's what I'm talking about. Don't get your cray-cray in the hay-hay for Ray-Ray. S.O.P. to the S.O.C. gangsta indeed. Baby, baby, get that stick. Yeah, get that paw. Get that paw. Get that paw. Yeah. Get that paw. Get that paw. Get that paw. Yeah, good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Get that paw. He's coughing because he chewed up sticks. Yeah, yeah. Get that ball. Get that ball. Get that ball. Get that ball. Yeah, I say you're good boy. Yeah, good boy. Get it. Get that bad ball. Yeah. You get that bad ball. Yeah, you get that bad ball. They hate balls more than liberals. Yeah, yeah. Unless it's balls on a female swimmer. Just a little humor. I know, no room for politicians. Those chicken. What's up, homie? Oh yeah, you're bleeding. That foot band's got your foot bleeding, buddy. This is the pretty bird. It's okay. Let's weigh you first. Okay. 1 pound and 12 ounces. Boy. Number four. Let's get this off your foot, number four. Hold on. Hold on. Come on. You know what? I'm gonna let you in your house. And we get the band in a minute. Enjoy. Yeah. Number 10. You chill like Flint. You're a pretty guy. I know. I got it off, Mr. Tin. Mr. Tin. My favorite is 12 pounds and 4 ounces. 12 ounces and 4 grams. There you go! Yeah! Freedom! 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 Bigger than that box, ain't it? The world's a lot bigger than this in that box, huh, buddy? This is a pretty guy. This is number 8. Number 8 in the house. Number 8. Number 8 weight. Is 14 and 1 ounces. Yeah, yay. And that was number 8. Number 1 might be the biggest. Number 1, definitely the prettiest. Hey, look at the camera. Look at the camera. Look at the camera. Pretty number 1. It's okay. Yeah. I know. 1 pound, 2 ounces, and 3 grams. Cool, Mofique. Yay! Bird life! Get some bugs, freak! That was number one. You got a little mohawk. Mohawk! Boy, got a mohawk. You got a little mohawk, you little gangster. Number six or nine? Number six or nine? What's up, little homie? What you doing, little homie? With your mohawk? What you talking about, Willis? Number six or nine? It says number six. It's okay, buddy. 14 ounces and 2 grams. For number six, 14 ounces and 2 grams. Yeah, bird life, baby, baby. Bird life.
Y'all better chill like Clint. Easy, pokey dog, Virginia. Definitely look like a loud morning crier.
You look like one of them morning screamers for sure. You definitely look like a rooster. Yeah, I'm not a rooster, I'm just a chicken. I identify as number five. I thought you knew. Buck, buck, mother trucker. Buck, buck, mother trucker. Yee, yee.
Number five weighs, easy, 1 pound and 3 ounces. 1 pound and 3 ounces for number five. Yeah, get your fly on, freak.
1 pound, 2 ounces.
We should have like a flap on top so we can just drop them in. This is number 4. He a pretty guy. Look like a hawk. He chill like Flint.
He weighs 13 ounces and 5 grams.
Chicken life. Buck, buck. By the tracker.
Yeah. What number were you? I can't tell. I want this grass cut when I get back. There was so much going on, huh? You had no clue there was so much out here, did you? Did you, buddy? Number 2 and a half. Number 2's and a half.
What you talking about? What you talking about? What you talking about? Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. Number 2 looking good.
Got my choo-choo in the hoo-hoo for roo-roo. I say 1 pound. Right under. 15 ounces. On the dot.
For number 2.
Fly number 2. Very good wingspan. Very pretty. They're just like, whoa, what the hell is all this? All they knew was a bot.
You mean you kept me in the bot when all of this out here is going on? Number 7 in the house.
1 pound and 4 grams.
Good fly. His homies were gone. He's like, I'm not staying here by myself to get 8. Obviously, the other one's already got 8. And I'm not gonna get 8. Easy, easy, easy. Easy. He's still upset. Them taking in everything. Take it all in. It's okay, little homie. It's okay, little homie. This is the last one. This is number 3. Since it was so loose, I went ahead and took off number 3.
He weighs less. He's light. It's okay. 12 ounces and 1 gram
for the aggravated little buddy. What's up, little player hater?
Ready? You ain't very good at flying.
Enjoy.
2, 4, 6, 8, 9. 2, 4, 6. 2, 4, 6, 8. One of them got loose. Two, four, six, eight, ten. Okay. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. All right. Scare me, buddy.
tart. Smells like burnt. A lot of people be like, what are you doing, you crazy bloke? That don't do it really. Right.
Shut up!
You just make me mad. I can't do anything with this working. I'm trying to get this done. Making me more frustrated every bark. Every bark she makes, every bark she makes, every wink I take, I'm gonna lose my cool. Come on. See, this is when I should go get the bigger ones. But then, of course, I'm going to say, oh, I got to use up these little ones sooner or later. Might as well be now. Of course, that's what I would say. Hey! Patience! My dear Watson, patience.
grab the right tool, you wouldn't be doing this trick. Where is the right tool, you might ask? Well, that is the secret.
I know you want water. I get you some water, hold on.
I know you want water. I know you're happy. I'm happy you're happy. Hold on, I'm gonna get you a lamp and I'm gonna get you some water. Get you a lamp, get you used to this. She wouldn't be doing that if I was in the house. Promise you that. Little bitch! She's in heat. So, she don't know what's going on. She's just all weirded out. Got these weird feelings that overpower her train.
Shut up! Y'all do not run me. What she's gonna do is she's gonna make toothpaste mad in the mirror with that little face.
One stupid dog after another. They get me upset, I can't even concentrate. So you push the little end through. Not the big end. Thank you.
dog would hear you cuss and be like, man, he's pissed. Maybe I need to chill out. But no! She just keeps on going! Barking is just making me longer. Because you're frustrating me and you're making me mess up. He thinks Little Bit cares about all that. No more fucking! No more fucking! I'm sorry guys, it's okay. Little Bit! No! I'm fixing to lose my shit. I am literally at my last ditch. I'm gonna get y'all some water, hold on. I'm gonna get y'all a light, hold on. That's a
knocked over.
Two-Face, stop. Stop looking at the babies, Two-Face, you freak. Thank you.
thug life.
Drop it, get over here now! Drop it, no!
These little fish butt need to be in the house with a belt. Yes, sir, that's what I did. And you whoop little bitch butt? Yep, she's her little butt. But she's a bad dog. I'm getting a whoop on a little bit foot. Get back.
Get back, get back, get back, little bit.
Bug life.
Leave him alone, little bit.
Little bit, now.
Leave him alone.
Turn the water up.
Go inside. 2, 2, 3, 2, 3. Get a look, get a look, get a look. Get up.
Peppa. You got PET, Peppa? Baby Peppa, here. Come on, little bitch. Now! Peppa!
Okay, I started this go-around at 4:50 this morning. That's what time I woke up, and it's probably pretty late now. So I'm going to call it quits. That's the easy coop, easy to build chicken coop. I still got to put wheels on it. I still got to secure it a little bit more and do a little bit more work to it. I gotta make the automatic feeders and the automatic waters better. But these guys are nuts because they've been jumping out. The white ones have been getting out of the bin. So these guys I will weigh and strap tomorrow. I'll check this temperature in about 10-15 minutes and see how they're doing. God bless y'all and peace to God, all things are possible. Haven's future angel, heaven, hate, haven, the angels. There you go, here's your little box from your house. Give you something that you're used to. Y'all enjoy, I'm gonna go take a shower. A little grit, little oyster shells. Make you feel at home.
gonna go and feed them the bird life. We're gonna go feed them the chickens in their new house.
Okay, we're sitting at 90. Looks a little better.
tell you what, it's a dinosaur.
Okay, that's perfect temperature. I like that. I can roll with that. Y'all have a sweet night. I just got out the shower. Whew! Hard day at work. I got up at 4:50 and it is now 9 o'clock. So that is 16 and a half hours. Need some sleep. Peace out.